Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian.
Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 4.1, Problem 1. This is Section 4.1, Problem 1. It says determine the x and y coordinates for each of the following points. So, the first point, what you want to do is first how far over you go. So if you look, it seems that we're over 2 and up 4. So this point has the coordinates 2, 4, over 2 and up 4. The next point, if you look first, how far over you go, it seems that we're over 1 and up 3. So this point, the second point, has the coordinates 1, 3, over 1 and then up 3. The next point, if we look, it seems that we have gone over 3 and up 2. So the third point has the coordinates 3, 2, over 3 up first, over 3 first and then up 2. Again, each point, the correct notation is to put it in parentheses with a comma in between the two. And the last one, it's right on the vertical line. So we've gone over 0 up 2. The x coordinate is 0 and the y coordinate is 2.